Well, this is a really cool story. What you're seeing here are pieces of history from the San Antonio Zoo. This is from a time capsule that was buried back in 1993. It was recently unearthed during the construction of the savanna habitat.
Pretty cool. Items include zoo magazines, newspaper articles, maps, and other zoo memorabilia. To make it even more special, the zoo director at the time actually returned to reflect on the memories. He said he didn't even know the time capsule existed.
Lots of questions.